I love Kaunertal in Austria. It combines two of my greatest passions, speed skiing and driving cars. So he needs to take a really long, windy road to get to the top, to 2,750 meters. And then you arrive and there's a beautiful countryside with only mountains surrounding you, with perfect snow conditions, a speed ski track. And then in the afternoon, you get to drive back down that amazing road.